Alright, welcome back to Danny Plays. It's finally time to continue Resident Evil Village. Hoping I can finish this today, but I still have tomorrow as well, so should be good. I do want to play the Guilty Gear Strive Pain at some point, but I might have to do that off stream. Anyways, let's see, make sure everything's running. Seems to be. Okay. Yep. Okay, let's start this recording. The nice thing about the PlayStation 5 is that it loads so fast. Like beforehand, I would have to turn on the console and the game before I started the stream. I don't even have to do that now because it's just so fast. Okay, so what is how's my health doing? Not so good. I am low on items, but we also just had a boss fight, so I'm not expecting the game to just attack me with a huge amount of monsters just yet. Good powder. Okay. What? This needs some kind of other item. Well, it needs a lever, I think. Wait, what is this one? The dirty flask. A glass container with the flower and sword's crest. It's too dirty to see inside. What? Eve number 3. Okay. Seems like the outsides do not have you know, a highlight of. Oh, wait. Items could be hiding here without me knowing. Okay, I need to be aware of that. Okay, let's continue. This is empty. Okay, there's this place and. Like shoot that. Right, before I go down, I don't even know if I can go down there. Oh, this is not. Okay. This is where I came from. I don't think I can go back. Nope. Okay. Okay, obviously I don't shoot them. Where do I go then? Am I missing something? can go down there. Wait, what? Oh, I saw something. Oh, just the window. Okay, I'm confused where I'm supposed to go. This seems like the obvious path, but I don't see any. It just won't let me pass. There's something over there. Oh, okay. Well, it would be nice if the game told me I could do that. I had no idea. Okay. Just stay still, man. So do these heal me? Cannot be eaten. Ah, well, it's an ingredient for something. This is totally like Resident Evil 4. It's just Resident Evil 4. I can always use my bullets. Any more fish? Came from there, right? Yeah, I did.
Ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice.
Sounds like she's behind me.
The light at the end. In life,
okay.
And as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
I need three crests, it seems.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
I have one crest.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
The umbrella logo. I saw a drop in frames right there. That is locked, okay. Cool. There'll be any items in here I need. Collectible, I mean. It is so dark in this game that you can easily miss items. Alright, doesn't seem like there is. No. Okay. Got three keys. Right, hopefully I didn't miss any collectible items. Just making sure. Okay. I don't think I did.
Is this?
Someone is like... Okay. This looks like a big area. Alright, before I go there, I just wanna explore and see if there's any items or collectibles. Could be some crystals. This game looks great. It really does. I think I continue over here, so I might as well check what this is. The umbrella logo again. What? The dirty flask? This pattern looks really familiar. Do I have anything? Oh, I just realized this treasure map, I didn't go here, did I? The dungeon, the kitchen. Oh, yes, yes, I did. I did. Okay. Well, I don't have what I need for this. No herbs or anything? Nothing. Nothing at all, huh? Not even any birds. I don't see any birds anywhere. Sniper ammo. Okay, I got quite a lot of these now. 15. Actually, no. 18. Can I not go over there? Guess not. But what is this? Can I not zoom in more? I saw you. Oh wow, one headshot. Nice. Okay. Now it makes more sense why I got rifle ammo. Metal scrap. Okay. Okay. Big area. Let's see. I don't see anyone. Good thing I used a rifle. Two entrances. Okay, what? Oh wait, is this connecting with the village? Ah, I see. Six winged on one key, the vineyard, castle, the midmask. I think that's completely, yeah, you can't access that anymore. Okay. Maybe I have to go down here first? What? So dark in here. Seems like a hiding spot for something. Still don't have what I need. Okay, I definitely need a lever. Some kind of lever. I guess I'm going this way first. Almost couldn't see him because it was so dark. Jeez, man. It is insanely dark in here. I don't know if the calibration on my TV is bad. Man, I have a difficult time seeing anything. Oh, okay. Let's check this. Wait, what? Oh, this is not connected. The other room. Okay. Which key is this? No, not that one. And then this key? Nope. Ah, want a dirty flask? I don't have the key for this. It's a little annoying that it's not marked on the map. Well, I guess once I find the map. Did I actually miss a map somewhere? I don't know. Maybe I haven't missed a mask. Not mask, map. Let me see. It'd be annoying if I did. Go down here? No. I mean, usually they don't hide the maps. They're just like right in front of you, but I haven't seen any. This is locked. I guess I'm getting it later, not right now. Don't have what I need for this. Okay, let's continue. Maybe there's something from here I can shoot. Nah, doesn't seem like it. Okay. Okay, I'm now back at the village. Do I have any lockpicks? I do not have any. That means I'm missing two of them. This is locked. Alright, I'm just gonna stay prepared, I guess. merchant. Where is he, by the way? Shouldn't there be a merchant out here? No, it doesn't seem like it. Alright. Okay. What?
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
Oh.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Okay, Ethan. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, wait a minute. The flask.
What the hell?
Seems to be getting some flashbacks, eh? That means when I open that, I have no idea what that means. Okay. Let's see. I could have saved these before and just. Well, no, I should.
As you wish. To think I would buy such things.
28,000. Dang. Ladies lipstick. Ingrid necklace. That's your eye ring.
I've gotten some new stock.
So what's that? Pipe bomb. Cheek rest reduces weapon sway while aiming. 20,000. Holy. Yeah. Okay. Kind of aggressive price.
I saw you eyeing that one.
time, magnification, magnification increases scope range. Now that is kind of useful, but it's also kind of pricey. Can I upgrade anything? Can. There's no save slot here, right?
Have a wonderful adventure.
Yeah, that kind of sucks. There's no same place. Because I would have saved and then bought some stuff in case I didn't need those items. I could just go back to the save.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Let's see. 150. 720. I didn't upgrade that yet.
Food is life.
Alright, so this, this, this. 53,000, holy hell. That's a lot of money.
Thank you for your patronage!
But can I be, can this be combined? No, it's cannot be combined.
As you wish.
In that case, I might see. Since I have so much money, the rate of fire, I guess, yeah, that's kind of cheap, 3,000. And the reload speed. Ammo capacity, I think that can wait. Reload speed.
What? Ah, it's fine, all finished. Till next we meet.
Is this open? With a crest of four wings. This open. This one open as well? No. Okay. Oh wait, there is a safe slot here. Let's see. I don't know why I didn't see that to begin with. Doesn't matter, I still have most of my treasures, so it's good. Iron insignia key. How do I get over here? Why is this locked? The question is, how do I get around that? Oh, I have to get through here. Go down here, go up here, open that. Made of wall. Yeah, I can't explore that yet. Go 6-winged. Jeez, okay. How many keys do I need? There's something over here I did not get. Louise's house. I have no idea if I can actually go back here. But we'll see. Maybe. I have to go around. Up here. Down. And I guess this is the next. Find the house with the red chimney. Okay. It might be over here actually. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look, but the way was blocked by dribbles. Going to have to take the long way around. Who would have thought the whole the steel walls would come in handy? Okay. Another lockpick. Do I have any? No. don't like how it saved you. Let's open up that path. I need to go up here as well. Don't know if I should do that now. Just wait. Get the hell out of me, man. Okay, nobody else is hiding. How much do I have? I have 3 each. Good. That's very good. Oh yeah, I remember this place. I've been here. I don't need the key. No, I need something else. Why would I move the tractor? Wait, what? Chickens? How do I get over there? It seems to be... I have to go around if I want to go over there. Okay, I'll wait. Oh my god, man. It was a sneaky placement, I'm not gonna lie. Very sneaky placement of this guy. Okay, 04, oh wait, 07, 04, 08. That might be the code. like the easiest code. Now, what do I need three hangmans for? Why do I need three? Okay, three handguns. I mean, they all have bullets in it, so I can't really blame it. A fully automatic handgun, a semi-automatic pistol. I don't know what the power of this is. Like, cannon. Oh, power 160. 27, 2.9, and 7, and this 140, so this is 170, open 42, 2.5, and 16 plus, wait, what? 16 plus 6, what do you mean? Oh, it's when I... Okay. I shouldn't have, I hate it, Jeff. Welcome to the stream. I really shouldn't have upgraded the other handgun before. I just should have just saved. Okay, I know that now. Yeah, this is clear. Maybe I should use the new handgun. Could have unlocked this area to begin with in the beginning of the game, but I have no idea. I had no idea at the time. I could just use the knife. It's not like they're telling me. Right, why are you just sitting up there? Oh my god, I'll see you guys. Hey, what's up? What's up? Oh, nice. Oh, man. Okay, you know what? This handgun's pretty good. Okay, okay, you know what? This handgun is pretty freaking sweet, man. I just did two headshots, two panic headshots. Okay. Now I'm even more annoyed I upgraded the other handgun. I could have saved that money. Okay. Anything in here? It's red. Something. Okay, okay, okay. I didn't look up at the time. I know that now. Let's see, I like that old school pistol. Reminds me of the one Sarah Connor and the Terminator used in Terminator 2. I'm about to crank now, so let me see. What? But didn't I just get it? The jack handle? The handle needs armor. Oh, that's for the tractor over there. Ah, dang it. I thought I got the crank. I guess I didn't. Where's the door? There it is. What? I don't remember this being locked. Wait, no, it wasn't locked at the time. Someone must have locked it. Okay, well, I'll come back here later. Who did that? Alright. No, brother. Okay, how much do I have? 5, 6, 6. It's only gonna give me 3. I guess I can wait. Is this the house? I have no idea.
Hmm.
What? This is the second time I'm unlocking this. Beast. I'm guessing, yeah, shot in the butt. I'm guessing the reason it's on the map might be because the wolf, they might show up. I think that's the reason why it's marked on the map. I mean, why would they mark that on the map? I think that's the reason. Well, I mean, if that's the case, I'm gonna be ready. Something in here I didn't pick up. Where am I even heading? I still need the lockpick. I need, I think, 3 of them. 1, 2, 3. I can't go over here yet. I can't go over here. Oh, isn't this where the chicken is? Can I go up? Okay. I see you. I can make a lot more handgun ammo, that's good. I won't ever run out of those. Okay, just straight up ahead. I thought this was a path, but apparently not. Thank you. Man, just die. Oh my god. Hell, man. What kind of thing are you? More powerful enemies just showing up out of nowhere. Okay. Oh, I could use the knife for this one as well. Oh man. Like, the game never told me once that I could use the knife for those locks. It didn't even tell me once. I figured it out myself. I look like a fool. There's something in here. Wait, where'd the chickens go? What? Is this door sealed off? Oh man, there's something in here. What? What did I leave in there? Oh man, I can't. Buckets. Oh, okay. Not what I expected, honestly. Okay, it's a bit of annoying that I can't get in here. I don't think I'm gonna get my completionist trophy or whatever it is. Like, I swear I checked this whole area, but. Multiple chickens. Yeah, okay. But what is up here even? Metal scrap. Money? Yeah. What? Did I just pick up? Ah, oh, are you kidding me? You don't drop, eggs? That's disappointing. Man, you guys don't drop eggs, huh? Where's the... Oh, this... What? Other side. Oh, wait, there's some stairs. Looks like someone is in here. Oh, the stairs again? Oh, here it is. Oh, the ladder. Ooh, okay. What? Okay. I didn't mean to just drop down here. Okay, February 1st, sacrifice two goats for Mother Miranda. February 3rd, offered wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed I find her list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, I wonder? No messages from Mother Miranda, yet the lifestyle won't stop their work. I was instructed to take items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. He whispered something, and just a child. I cannot explain it, but the child turned into white crystal, and then she couldn't help but speak up. I just asked why she did such a thing. She smiled at me. This is a chosen child. She will return So original form, no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal and the flask and they left. So Lady Dimitrescu had one flask. That means Mother Miranda has one, Heisenberg has one, and I actually don't know who the last one is. We'll find out. What? The wing key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it a whole. Three more parts? Huh. Oh, I need that one. One and two. Oh, okay, I got it.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Return to the Duke. Well, I'll wait a little bit. Still have more to explore. I'll check this. Okay, so I can't go over here yet. Unfortunately, I can't return to this area. I need to go back here. Which is this way. But didn't I open a secret entrance? Yeah, I did. I don't get why I can't return here. It's so annoying. It's just the one place I need to. Ah, never mind. They should have made a back entrance. Did I just pick up? Okay, weird things are out here. Okay. I should go to the well. I have the thing now. And let's see what they give me. I think there's three. One, two, and three. Four, actually, okay. Four. This one's down here. To my left. This way? Yes. A lockpick, okay. What? Can you use that in here? Okay, I guess I'll take that. And now I need to go up here. This way. I can't go over here. I need to go around. Have I been in here? Workshop. Why can't I remember? I think I need to go back, just double check. Where was it? There it is. way? Feels like there's something here. I could be wrong. No, it doesn't seem like I can go in here. Yeah, the door's completely blocked. Okay. So go around. I got you. Feel like I heard one more. What? Where are you? What? Where is that bird? Blue bird for some reason. What did I get? Juicy game? What? Okay. Let's see the chat. Unknown Gaming says, "Hey Danny, long time no see. It's me Kaizu, but I changed my channel name." Hey, welcome back. It's been a while. Yeah, so you changed your name. How do I unlock this? It's good to see you.
Hmm.
he says Claudia? What? I have no idea how I get in there. So that's still locked. I need to go down here, get these two. Probably some more I can unlock. Something in here. Okay. Let's go. How far into the story are we right now? I have no idea, to be honest. I finished the castle and then I came out to the village. So I have no idea, and I don't actually want to know how far I am. Okay. What did I get? A necklace with two holes. There's a save point in here, actually. You know what? It's been a while. I might as well just save. What? I don't remember these things. Operation date, the 9th of February 2021. Coded by NH. No sign of Ethan Winters or Rosemary Winters. Infiltrated village. Bioweapons. Found evidence of Ethan Winters. Rose Winters. Location unknown. Stables pass. Base church. LBTD canine search laboratory. NHUE analyze mold samples. What? Interesting. This wasn't here before, so... doesn't seem like a nice place, but okay. The other chicken go. You're not going anywhere. Okay. Chickens are dead. Been a while since I've seen the collectible goat. I only found, I think, three of them. And don't know how many down the game. Not from the other side. What other side? Ah, speaking of the code. This is my fourth one. Chickens and as well. Saved here for some reason. I got those. Where did they fall? Oh, over here. Where'd the other one fall? That's behind me. What? I didn't see that at all. Just straight ahead. You were not here before, but for some reason you're here now. Whoa, sweet pipe bombs. Holy smokes. That's a lot. Explosive rounds? Excuse me? Where's this key? This was for, what was it? Oh, there's some chickens down here I haven't met yet. Magnum ammo? What? Doesn't seem like I'm going back. Alright. Making sure I got all everything. I wonder if I can explode this. Maybe not.
Ha!
Okay. So this was not where we're supposed to progress. I got all the wells. Nothing over here. There are three areas I cannot turn to, which is annoying. I have a lot of things. Whoa, what was that? That's a six-wing door, I can't get over there. I guess... back to the merchant, I don't have any... lockpicks, do I? No. One of the villagers outside the forest, but one of the villagers was attacked and dragged off by some kind of beast. I managed to survive these creatures, and an old woman told me Rose is here somewhere. I need to find her before the monsters get to her too. Found survival hunters at Lucia's house, and she's at the bigwig here, but then one of them turned into one of those creatures. He slaughtered everyone there. I get it. These monsters are the villagers, and the this village is still then. I now know two things, that I'm the only one left and that Rose might be in the castle, so that's where I'm going next. I was on my way to the castle when I was captured by a group of five twisted freaks. Heisenberg, a hammer wielding asshole. Dimitrescu, tallest woman I've ever seen. Donna has kind of a creepy doll. Murillo's some nasty pus being thing. And last of all, the mother Miranda. They can control these creatures too. Who, one of these people? Some merchant calls of the Duke appeared out of the house. Horse from Kaelran. He seems to know what's happening here. I don't trust him, but I don't have time for that. I need to search this castle for Rose, or at least some clues. This castle has, because that castle looks like something straight out of a gothic horror movie, complete with giant noble woman and three witch daughters. But they caught me while I was looking for Rose and strung me up. I had to bite the bullet in order to get loose. Hurt like hell too. I had not rules anyone in this damn castle. Perhaps she was never here to begin with, or maybe she's been kept somewhere else. Either way, there's no reason for me to stick around now, to just escape. The woman Dimitrescu turned into a monster. I was able to kill her and escape on this strange flask. She said, "You'll never see your Rose again." Why can't I get that out of my head? Rose's body in these flats? Who the fuck do such a thing? My brain can't keep up with everything that's happening right now. The Duke did say there was a way to save her. It's hard to believe him, though, believe him, but there's only one thing I can do, says the man that lives in the house with the red chimney. And that man might be Heisenberg. Maybe. What was the merchant again? It was up here. I don't think there's anything else I can do right now. Nope, nothing.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate.
Dank.
The third is Moreau. A being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Holy smokes, that's a lot that showed up. She's up here. Morel is down here. No sign of Heisenberg. Hidden weapon. Collection. What a weird weapon. What? I did not see you guys before. This. Wait, what? I can't get over there. Treasure on stronghold. There's plumber. Treasure house. And I need a treasure. Okay.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Okay. I have to get out there again. Collect this.
Hmm. If it's just looking, window sh- Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
What? Held slightly increases permanently. Damage taken gun decreases permanently. Greatly increases permanently. I need more meat. One more meat. Whoops.
Food is life.
Holy smoke, I can get rich out of this.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Till next we meet.
Okay. I'm gonna save here.
As you wish.
Let's upgrade the shotgun.
Thank you for your patronage!
I actually need to go and grab whatever this is. I mean, it's a good thing I cleared the village, so I don't have to worry about that. Worry about all these monsters attacking me. Oh yeah, that's right, I got the key for this. Wait, what? Gus, Joseph, Simon, Benjamin, Scottner. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I have to get up there, don't I? Okay, let's wait. Death. That's locked. Can't get over there yet. Where'd you guys come from? How much do I have? I don't eat. So would I even go? Can't use these yet. Can I pass this area? Can I pass that? I think one of these doors has to be opened. Okay, I don't have much space left, but I don't really have much choice. Okay. Should open this one first. Merchant. Where does this lead? Well, it might actually lead to Bienzo. I'm just wondering where I should go first, or if I should even continue, because it's getting kind of late here. But maybe I should go the other one first. get that weapon. Four-winged being. Oh, I can't even go over here. Okay. In a circle there.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Why can't I crouch? There's something over here, but I can't go. Yeah, just yep. Oh wait, I know what I need to get. Claudia Benevento. It's in here, but I don't know how to get it.
Am I losing it?
Maybe, yeah. This was locked. I have no idea how to put it in there.
What's going on?
So Rose was divided into four flasks and given to the four lords, Dimitrescu, Dana, Moreau, and Heisenberg. Okay, I can save Rose if I can get all four of those. I still don't trust this dude, but he was right about this one thing. Time to get my daughter back. I saw Mia in the fog. What is she doing here? No, she's gone. I have to accept that, but I guess a part of me still can't. Okay. I am just debating on if I should continue this tomorrow or not. You know what, I think I'm gonna have to continue this tomorrow. It's been almost 2.5 hours, and it's really hot in my room. Yeah, because I still have time tomorrow to play this. I thought I was near the end, but I guess I'm not. I still have a lot more to explore. I have Pinedana, and then I have, where's the other one? Muriel and Heisenberg, which I have no idea what he is. I guess he's over here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here. So, thank you all so much for watching. Thank you, Jeff, for being here. It was a shame that Trap couldn't join today, but maybe he can tomorrow. I think he said he would tomorrow. So, yeah, let's continue this tomorrow. I'm enjoying this game so much. Like just exploring is so satisfying. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.